Rally on me.
Copy that.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Move there.
Roger that.
Stay there.
Roger. Got a narco. By the turret.
I'm spotting another tango.
I got a Sicario over here, by the stack of tires.
Gracias por esto, hermano. Ahora toca continuar juntos la lucha.
Rally up, people.
Roger, moving.
Right of the cage.
Five.
Hey, grenade!
Shit balls.
I think that's all of them.
We're gonna look around here for some intel.
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box.
Confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Alright, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Cover.
Sniper, get the fuck down!
We're clear.
You want to check this spot out for intel?
Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. A bit of misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff, it helped out with that Sicario El Jefe made me interrogate. And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but that'd be a lie. And I won't pretend I feel guilty about it, but...
I got eyes on a weapons case. Use this. This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase.
¡Vengan, hijos de puta!
I'll pilot.